Hey everybody, it's Dessa here, and today I'm going to be doing a guitar tutorial for Perfect by Hedley. It's Hedley's newest song. It's an amazing, amazing song. It's so pretty. So I hope you like this video today, and don't forget to subscribe over there, and comment, rate for my channel and my other videos, favorite, do all that, but most importantly, subscribe over there. So first I will play the song for you, and then I will teach you how to play it. I'm in a different setting if you were wondering. This is my room, actually. So, actually, someone asked me to show me their room. Show them my room. That's how you say it. So, this is my nightstand with my lamp. With my lamp and all my skincare stuff and my animals. And then I have my bed here. There's no sheets on it right now. And then that's my TV right there. And then this is my makeup section and dresser. That's my door. And then that is my room. Some people were asking me to show them my room. Okay. Sorry if I'm talking kind of low. It's like, what time is it right now? This camera. It's like 12:30 right now, so it's kind of late, and people are asleep, and I don't want to wake them up, so turn off your speakers. Okay, so the chords you need for this song are A minor, pointer finger, second string, first fret, middle finger, fourth string, second fret, and ring finger, third string, second fret. And you need your G. Pointer finger, 5th string, 2nd fret, middle finger, 6th string, 3rd fret, and ring finger, 1st string, 3rd fret. Need your C. Pointer finger, 2nd string, 1st fret, middle finger, 4th string, 2nd fret, and ring finger, 5th string, 3rd fret. And G again. Okay, so the chords are A minor, G, C, and G again. And the strum pattern, okay? I swear, every video I do, I get a comment saying I talk too fast for the strum pattern, so I'm going to do it very slowly. And the strum pattern we've done a million times before, okay? It's down, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, okay? Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, up. Okay, so down, down, up, up, down, up, down, up. Okay, so the chord sounds like this. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down. Okay? So for the intro, you'll play the pattern once, so. Basically how to play. I'll go through all the chords again and then I will play it with the song. So the chords once again are A minor, G, C, G. For the whole entire song it works. And then the strum pattern is down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up. So I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to subscribe over there. And now I will play with the song.
Falling 1,000 feet per second, you still take me by surprise. I just know we can't be over. I can see it in your eyes. Making every kind of silence takes a lot to realize. It's worse to finish than to start all over and never let it lie. And as long as I can feel you holding on, I won't fall. Even if you said I was wrong, I'm not worthless, but I keep trying. 'Cause that's what I said I would do from the start. I'm not alive if I'm running, so please don't let. Was it something I said, or just my personality?
Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.